first thing you know, Jed's a millionaire. Then folks said, Jed, move away from there. Said California is the place you are to be. Loaded up his truck and he moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Swimming pools, movie stars.
Okay, well, welcome everybody. Glad to see you here for Mountain Music Showcase at the Crooked Road General Store. Good crowd on hand. Thanks to our visitors for being here. Hope you'll come back. Don't be a stranger. All the food looks like good food because elbows are swinging everywhere out there tonight. I usually make my rounds and talk to people, and a lot of them doesn't even look up. They just keep shoveling. That's good. Okay. But thank you so much for being with us. We are going to get to the music in just a moment. But as always, I want to say thank you to our veterans. All you veterans out there, let me see your hands. Raise them up there so I can say thank you. Thank you very much. And you veterans by way of television, thank you. And always remember, never forget, because all gave some and some gave all. All right, everybody, if you're ready, please help me welcome to the old Southern Porch, Danny Whited and the Friends of Bluegrass. Woo!
Don't let your deal go down till your last soul. Good to be here at the Country General Store here tonight with Jim Edwards and Marla over here, and let's give him a big hand here for all the staff here at the General Store. My name's Danny Whited, and over here helping me on the mandolin from Bristol, Virginia, singing and playing the mandolin, Miss Cindy Elmaker, make her welcome. Back here on the Big Doghouse bass, singing some lead and playing the Big Doghouse bass from over about Bluff City, Ronnie Resnick. Make him welcome.
Thank you. And,
over here on the banjo, he's no stranger around this area. He's
you find my picture in the post office anywhere.
But from up in Abingdon, Virginia, Mr. Randy Singleton. Make him welcome there. Thank y'all. Good to be here. Thank you.
the lights in the harbor don't shine on me. I'm like a lost ship adrift on the sea.
The sea of heartbreak, lost love and loneliness, memories of your caress, so divine. I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on the sea of tears, sea of heartbreak.
My rescue, come here to me. Take me and keep me away from the sea.
The sea of heartbreak, lost love and loneliness, memories of your caress, so divine. I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on the sea of tears, sea of heartbreak.
Oh, what I'd give, sail back to shore, back to your arms once more. Come to my rescue and come here to me. Take me and keep me away from the sea.
The sea of heartbreak, lost love and loneliness, memories of your caress, so divine. I wish you were mine again, my dear. I'm on a sea of tears, sea of heartbreak, sea of heartbreak, sea of heartbreak.
Get Randy Singleton to come up here and sing one for you now.
Somewhere in my thoughts there lives a lady. She's walking back and forth across my mind, walking out any chance of me forgetting, assuring me she'll be there for some time. Her golden hair is tied around my memories. The pain she left with me is here to stay. Yet I die a little more each day. Some time for counting my mistakes, and loving her stands out from all the others. But that was one I couldn't help but make. Funny how some thoughts can be so painful, and how they just refuse to go away. I'm doing all I can to go on living, and yet I die a little more each day. She lets me die a little more each day.
You know, things that make you sad, you just like to go back to your youth. How many of you were happy in your youth? That was the good times, wasn't it? We'd like to introduce you now to two lovebirds from long, long ago. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together and make welcome from the Lawrence Welk Show, or was it Happy Days, Bobby and Beverly? Woohoo!
We're known as the Teenage Boppers. And it goes something like this. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. You ain't nothing but a hound dog. Just a rocking all the time. You're just a hound dog.
Were you talking about her?
Love me tender. Love me dear. All my dreams fulfill. Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will.
Lonesome tonight, Kentucky girl. Do you miss me? Does that old moon shine on the blue grass as bright as it did on the night you first kissed me?
In the valley, beneath that mountain so high, the sweetest place in all the world. In that cabin with that fine Georgia door is where I met my Kentucky girl.
Kentucky girl, are you lonesome tonight, Kentucky girl? Do you miss me? Does that old moon shine on the blue grass as bright as it did on the night you first kissed me?
I'm far away from old Kentucky tonight, and blue-eyed girl that I love so. But I'm heading home through that silvery moonlight with open arms. She waits, I know.
Kentucky girl, are you lonesome tonight, Kentucky girl? Do you miss me? Does that old moon shine on that bluegrass as bright as it did on that night you first kissed me?
A cheer for these young dancers.
Kentucky girl, are you lonesome tonight, Kentucky girl? Do you miss me? Does that old moon shine on that bluegrass as bright as it did on the night you first kissed me? As it did on the night you first kissed me.
Thank you.
It's a lesson too late for the learning, made of sand, made of sand. In the wink of an eye, my soul is turning in your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. Got reasons aplenty for going, this I know, this I know. For the weeds have been steadily growing, please don't go, please don't go. Everybody say, are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. As I lie in my bed in the morning, without you, without you. Each song in my breast dies a morning, without you, without you. Are you going away with no word of farewell? Will there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. Oh, you know that was the last thing on my mind.
It's on the list.
Oh, you put it on there. Okay, never mind. Sorry. What's next?
I want to dedicate this song to Tommy Rose because he drove all the way back to from Florida to hear us play tonight.
Oh, wow. Wow.
This is for you, never on a Sunday. Technical difficulty.
Try to hard, my darling, make you love me. You would I could have forgive you, things would be the same. Love could never change a heart of stone. I'd rather be alone and dream of Naomi and have you say you're sorry that we are apart. I'd rather be alone and dream of Naomi than to be in your arms but never in your heart. Yes, to be in your arms but never in your heart.
Thank you all.
This next song is about a girl that Randy used to date a long time ago.
Yeah, this is way back in. We all got one in our memories from years and years ago. Here where I get my Milwaukee beer, there's a girl that's got me on a string. She's the worst you ever saw. She nearly broke my jaw. She made me carry my left arm in a sling. She's my darling, she's my daisy. She's not neat and lazy, humpback, bow-legged, and she's lame. Well, they say she's mighty nice, but our armpit smells like spice. She's my long, skinny, lanky Sarah Jane. Oh, Jane, my little Jane, won't you come back to your bonehead once again? Well, they say her teeth are false, for they rattle when she walks. She's my long, skinny, lanky Sarah Jane. She promised to meet me when the clock struck 17 down at the stockyard about 3 miles out of town. There's pig ears and pig old ticks and good old Texas steer. Sirloin steaks are 14 cents a pound. She's my darling, she's my daisy. She's not neat and lazy, I'm back bow-legged and she's lame. Well, they say she's mighty nice, but her armpit smells like spice. She's my long, skinny, lanky Ora Jane. Oh, Jane, my little Jane, won't you come back to your bonehead once again? Well, they say she's mighty nice, but her armpit smells like spice. She's my long, skinny, lanky Ora Jane. Ora Jane. Stuff down for me.
Is there an Ora Jane in the house?
Is there an
Ora
Jane?
Great. Jane.
I think Randy changed the words because there was a line about smelling her feet.
Well, you can only go so far with a good crowd like this, you know.
He knows Ora Jane.
Yeah. Okay.
Now a more serious number.
What key are you in?
We're still in A. We're doing Tennessee 1949. Yeah.
Okay.
Tennessee, 1949.
Anybody in 1949?
I am. I was born then.
Look here.
That's okay.
All right.
That
was
a good year.
Anybody younger than that? Ready?
Yep.
If it's raining in the mountain, I wonder how the old town looks today. And if the church is still down by the river, could I go back and find where Mama lay? after sunset. Are the berries still as big on the vine? Do old men sit and talk about the old days, the way they did in 1949? Oh, 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 how I'd like to be back in the hills of Tennessee. Oh, oh, now it would be so fine if I could just go back to 1949. I wonder if by chance they might remember a teenage boy so wild and fancy free, who always loved guitars and country music. If I went back, could they remember me? Wonder what became of Catherine Akers, a girl who broke my heart at 17. I barely can remember what she looked like. 30 years ago, she was my dream. Oh, 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 how I'd like to be back in the hills of Tennessee. Oh, oh, now it would be so fine if I could just go back to 1949. For many years I've searched the poor old over for what I can't recall and didn't find. But now I'm searching pictures in my memories, Tennessee 1949. Oh, 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 how I'd like to be back in the hills of Tennessee. Oh, oh, now it would be so fine if I could just go back to 1949.
Thank you. We're gonna sing a gospel song for you now. I hope you all like it. Called Prayer Bells of Heaven.
Bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with sorrow and care,
brother,
ring on and offer, God will answer your prayer. Three Hebrews. on. Prayer bells of heaven meet a man laid low.
Prayer bells of heaven, oh, how sweetly they ring, bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with sorrow and care, ring on and on, for God will answer your prayer.
When Paul and Silas were thrown in jail, they didn't worry who would go their bail. Then on their prayers they began to ring, off fell their stocks and they began to sing.
Prayer bells of heaven, oh how sweetly they ring, bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened out with sorrow and care,
my brother,
bring on and on, for God will answer your prayer. Ring on and on, for God will answer your prayer.
Thank y'all.
We're going to feature Ronnie here on another good song by Adam Steffi.
Dark clouds hanging over me. When will they go away? Rain is in my eyes and I can't see. Life's become just cloudy day. Why she done me like she done? I guess I'll never know. She knows I need her more than anyone. Made a point to let it show. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand cloudy days. I recall the time when times were good. Lord, they seem so long ago. But you know they say if rain don't come, then love has no chance to grow. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand cloudy days. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand cloudy days. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand the cloudy days.
sing you a song here called Big
Bob
Blue.
And Beverly, this will be another good dance song.
Yeah. We may have to get them up here to dance this one. We'll try this one.
Okay. Well, I don't see you up here doing it.
Yeah. Here's one I can dance to.
Get the beat, Arnold.
Big Blue Roses.
Big Blue Roses around my door. Seems that they were always red before. Big Blue Roses don't look real. Are they blue, or is it just the way I feel? Planned a wedding in the spring with much more, evermore. A big vase of potted and roses around my door. But she decided to move on, and all her plans fell through. And it grew cold to blue. Big blue roses don't look real. Are they blue, or is it just the way I feel? Big blue roses don't look real. Are they care? We treated them like babies every minute we could bear. We watched them grow and watched them bloom and reach up toward the sky. We took care of the roses, but we let the good one die. Big blue feel.
Thank you all.
Good job, Dan. Rocky Top.
We got any Tennessee fans in here? We want you to make a lot of noise on this.
Wait a minute, there's still some hats on in the house.
You'll make a lot of noise, we'll get Cindy to sing Rocky Top for you.
Even though I'm from Virginia, I still like to sing this song.
Yeah.
I still think about them. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top, Rocky Top, Tennessee, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Two strangers climbed a rocky top looking for moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from rocky top, reckon they never will. Corn don't grow at all on rocky top, dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all the folks on rocky top get their corn from a jar. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top,
woo!
Rocky Top, Tennessee, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Trapped like a duck in a pen.
Quack, quack.
All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky Top,
woo!
Rocky Top, Tennessee, Rocky Top, Tennessee, Rocky Top, Tennessee. I've had years of cramped up city life.
Yeah, we want to do the quack quack with you.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I hope you're editing this.
Okay.
I've had years of cramped up city life, trapped like a duck in a pen.
Quack, quack.
All I know is it's a pity life and can't be simple again. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet home. Rocky Top, Tennessee, Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top.
I hope you can edit that into it. I said, I hope you can get that edited into it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Lynn, this song is for you because you're a wild and crazy guy.
Okay. Hancock
County, Tennessee.
Hadn't said a word on the back road.
What is it? Hancock.
Up here's Walter Crazy.
Anybody know where Hancock County, Tennessee is?
Yeah.
I've heard of it.
Okay. This song for everybody from Hancock County, maybe they can relate. Somebody might relate to some of this. Ready?
Maybe.
Hey Luther, I've been thinking this whole world is blue. Me and you ain't even like we used to. We used to be like brothers, now we hardly know each other. Shame that people change, don't you agree? Remember when we traveled down the dusty road of gravel in a pickup truck, hardly fit to run. There's a dusting on the platter, sure did make a chicken scatter. Boys out to have fun. And there was moonshine in the fields, rabbits in the hills, squirrels a barking in the trees. There was hounds that run all night and girls that hold us tight back in Hancock County, Tennessee. Sparkin' with good old Sally Larkin. Sally taught us they didn't teach in Sunday school. I'd give my last $10 to go back in the holler, take a sip of good old Mountain Dew. No, the time is passing, we ain't got time for laughing. Got more trouble than her heads can hold. So let's get together and have some fun together, like we did before we growin' old. And there was moonshine in the sills, rabbits in the hills, squirrels a-barkin' in a tree. There was hounds that run all night and girls to hold us tight back in Hancock County, Tennessee. Back in Hancock County, Tennessee.
Thank y'all. Instrumental here for me.
That means I forgot the words.
Yeah.
Gotta let the vocal cords rest once in a while. Ready, sir?
What we doing? Go ahead.
Red Wing.
I'll just go ahead. Thank you.
Kentucky.
Is everybody having a good time here tonight? Yeah. We're having a good time.
How come y'all ain't dancing a lot?
That's right, man.
All this slow belly rubbing, singing.
Are we yet bad?
That's on Friday.
Oh, whoa.
Days of my childhood, in the evening when everything was still, I used to sit and listen to the foxhounds with my dad in the old Kentucky hills. I'm on my way back to the old home. The road winds on up the hill, but there is no light in the window that shined long ago where I live. Well, soon my childhood days were over. I had to leave my old home. For mother and dad are called to heaven, I'm left here in this world all alone. I'm on my way back to the old home. The road winds on up the hill, but there is no light in the window that shined long ago where I live. High in the hills of old Kentucky stand the fondest spot in my memory. To the old home, a light in the window I long to see. I'm on my way back to the old home. The road winds on up the hill, but there is no light in the window that shined long ago where I live.
Kentucky girls here.
How are we doing on time? We got four more songs.
Well, they all look like they'll make it through it.
did you lock the door?
Can't get out. Can they crawl out the window, man?
We're right here with you. Are you loving this band?
Thank y'all. We're having a good time.
Let me say goodnight before you sing your last song.
Okay.
Let me see. Where's all them dancers at here?
We're going to walk here.
Walls today.
We don't know that one. Let me say
good night
before you sing your last song. We don't know that one.
Okay.
What is it? He's trying to be a wise guy.
There's one in every crowd.
Incidentally, the waterfall effect on the back of all the music is provided by Dishpan Jim. Let's hear it for Dishpan Jim.
Waltzing with my heart to the Tennessee you walk, when an old friend I happened to see, I introduced him to my darling. While they were waltzing, my friend took my sweetheart from me. And I remember Tennessee waltz, only you know just how much I've lost. Yes, I lost my little darling, and that day we're playing the beautiful Tennessee waltz.
The Tennessee waltz that they were doing?
No,
they were faking it.
That would be the Virginia
okay.
waltz.
That was the electric slide.
Oh, okay.
That was a Virginia waltz.
Ask him how long they've been married.
I thought they was just courting. They don't seem like a married couple.
We're going to sing you another gospel song now. We like to sing gospel music. And, hope y'all enjoy it.
Take
me in your life.
Take me in your life, boat, take me in your life.
it will stand raging stone. Take me in your life, oh, oh, take me in your life, oh, it will bear my spirit, oh. Come now, brothers, sisters, don't fall asleep. Pray night and day or you sink in the deep. Fathers and mothers are praying so loud, saying, Lord, won't you take us in your life, oh. Stone. Take me in your life, oh, oh, take me in your life, oh, it will bear my spirit home. The clouds are so heavy, the winds are so loud, thunders are roaring, bursting into clouds. They're sorry for their shipmate, what they had done, took thine sinner into their life. Take me in your life, oh, oh, take me in your life, oh, it will stand a raging storm. Take me in your life. It will bear my spirit home. It will bear my spirit home.
Thank y'all.
Man, you can go from high tenor to low bass.
I can sing way up there.
Or I can sing way down there.
I'm going to learn that country gentleman song.
Yeah.
Said he can sing like a frog,
quack like a duck.
I'll learn that one for next time.
All right. So
we got
the. I got two more next times in
these
my calendar.
Won't never, they won't ever say yes back up here again once we get out of here.
Well, let me say there's two in every crowd.
Two in every crowd, yeah.
We're going to sing one more gospel song for you called. Help's on the way. I hope this here's got some good words to it. Hope it'll be a blessing to everybody.
That's the key.
For all you keeping track, it's an E.
Yeah,
regular. A woman in the Bible days or less. But God sent Elijah to make sure his word was known. Said, no woman, don't you worry, for God sent me today. And before you even ask him, help was on the way. Just hold on. A brighter day is coming to those who believe and pray. Help won't help tomorrow if you give up today. Just hold on a little longer. Help is on the way. Troubles in this life come by and burdens get you down. You think no one's listening. You think no one's around. Just remember what his word said. Trust him and the way. Keep your eyes toward the heavens.
Don't you? Cool. I think as a community, Crooked Road General Store has proven that if you hold on a little longer, help is on the way, because it seems like nothing we're faced with stops us, right? We come every Monday, right? Some of you even come on the Mondays we said we were closed because you forgot, right? Or we didn't tell you, right? Get an email address or do something. Get on Facebook. I absolutely love these folks. And one really cool thing, and I don't think they mind me saying it, lots and lots of people come through things of getting to do the jams and be a part of lots of people playing. But it takes real courage to get up here on our own and sing things and play these songs. And I just see a tremendous bunch of talent up here. But mostly, I see a tremendous love of music. And I love them for that. Let them know how much we appreciate them coming. Yeah. That's cool stuff. That's good stuff. There was a time I had to drag Cindy O'Maker by the hair to get her up here. Please come play. We enjoy you being here. Don't forget, Saturday night at Boozy Creek, you're going to get to go hear the State Line Band and get to hear some of that good old country music there. We have so many treats for you coming up. I can't even describe it all, but I will tell you that we are inching further and further toward our, how many years?
Seven.
Very good. There's some loyals. Thank you, Dustpan. So, we're about to celebrate 7 years in May, so don't forget that pretty soon you've got a Friday night show that we're going to talk to you about. You've got a Sunday afternoon show that we're going to talk to you about, and boy, are you in for a treat that day. We've got a Monday. All of the Mondays are booked now through May. I think we're rock solid pretty much through then, so you've got a lot of fun things to do, and we enjoy you being here. Don't forget that... Oh, my paper, that's what I was trying to, right beside you, bring that. So we talked earlier about you appreciating your supper, right?
Right.
Right. Okay, so, very good, that's good. That, and the kitchen and the dish pan and cashier and taking orders and cleaning the floor and all the stuff they do. And here's the really cool thing. This year's 2017 client profiles for the Small Business Development Center for the state of Virginia on page 8, Crooked Road General Store. And on page 9 in Charlottesville, going nude with food. I want to make it clear that was not us. We are over here with melodies and memories. So I said, of all the places for them to put that. That's it. So on this coming Thursday morning, I'll be representing you at the Washington County Chamber of Commerce breakfast where they will be awarding the winners of this year's Small Business Development Awards. And there's a great article here, and some of us have signed it. In case you're wondering, the fellow on the front porch of the store is Mr. Louis Moore that I take care of down in Kingsport. He happened to be with me that day, and that's the picture they chose. But here's what it says that I'm especially proud of. This year, Edwards, that's me, not Jim, will have resources to expand the Crooked Roads location and services. Hint, hint, there are great things coming. No, we're not leaving here. Including hiring. Wait. Well, that's a misprint. Including asking nicely, not hiring, but asking nicely, additional people to help the 9 dedicated volunteers. Let's hear it for the gang that keeps it all going week to week. And when I say volunteers, really, they've never been paid a nickel. If anything, they're in the hole. So we're going to sing Dig a Little Deeper tonight. No, but that's how we're here, is because of folks like you being willing to come out here. So patronize these small businesses. You've got one right up in Abingdon that's selling handmade crafts that their son makes in a little antique store up there. Go hit exit 14, talk to those folks. You've got people that are vending in the flea markets. Go and hit those things. Hit these antique stores and these small businesses that keep things rolling, because literally, you're the only way we do this. And I work about 3 part-time jobs to own our own business. So don't forget the working man. That's where it has always come from. And no matter what they try to figure out in this political planet, it will never work any other way, because eventually you drain it dry. And as my nanny said, you can't get blood from a turnip. And we're not going to keep trying that, right? We're going to stand up, stand tall, work for ourselves, and start providing for our families inside of our home first. And that's where charity begins. So thank you so much for beginning your week here every Monday night. We appreciate that a bunch. All right. I will turn it over now to Jim. Once again, thanks to this great band. Thanks to all of you. And we'll see you next Monday.
Thank you, Marla, and let me just echo my thoughts with regards to Cindy. I remember it was probably, how long have you been around here, about 5 years? Seemed like about 5 years ago, and we would have our shows, and this little red-haired woman would sit right over here in the corner. And
I'll come in like she did.
Yeah, that's what it was. And she'd end up over there by the pinball machine, hunkered down.
Then we would say, let us pray, and all of our eyes was closed. But
making it out to the door, that's true. But where'd she go? And but she was so shy. And I said to her one night, she actually let it, I don't know if you let it slip out, but she made mention that she could play a mandolin and sing a little bit. And I tried every way in the world to get her to come up here and do it. Finally, we got her, and we're glad. This red-haired lady is just beautiful, and it got a great voice. Thank you so much. Yeah. Okay. And thanks. By the way, Marla's reference in that book to Melodies and Memories and Nude Food and all that. How many of you out there remember Melodies and you have memories of going nude to the food? Oh, all of you? Okay.
Let me see what chapter was that?
that was a preface. Nobody knows what that means. Preface means that's before you say it. Whatever. Never mind. Go back to sleep. Okay, we're through? We're through. All right. Oh, I have to get over here to say goodnight on my star.
We call it finished.
Finished. As they put on the, the French movies, Finique is over or something like that. Anyway, thanks everybody for being with us here at the Crooked Road General Store. Appreciate you being here. And hope you'll be back next Monday. We're here each Monday from 6:30 until 8. Some great music. And we'll see you again next week. I'm Jim Edwards from Mountain Music Showcase. And once again, let's say thank you up on the other southern porch. It's Danny Whited and the Friends of Bluegrass. Yeah.
Story about a man named Jim, poor mountaineer, barely kept his family fed. Then one day while shooting up some food, up through the ground come a bubble of blue.
Dixie tea. Let go. Well, the first thing you know, Jed's being there. Then folks said, Jed, move away from there. Said California is the place you are to be. Loaded up his truck and he moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Swimming pools, movie stars. Say goodbye from Jed and all his kin. They would like to thank you folks for kind of dropping in. Hope you'll all come back to this locality. Have a heapin' and help another hospitality. Hillbillies, good folks, y'all come back to the country store now, you hear? Good night.
Song for you too.
Okay. What is it?
I'd rather be alone. Ready?
I'd rather be alone. And dream of the only, and have you say you're sorry that we are apart. I'd rather be alone and dream of me only, than to be in your arms but never in your heart. I just received your letter, you asked me to come. Darling, this is all I have to say. I'd rather be alone than dream of me only, and have you say you're sorry that we are apart. I'd rather be alone than dream of me only, than to be in your arms but never in your heart. Hard, my darling, make you love me. You would always leave me here alone. I could have forgive you, things would be the same. Love could never change a heart of stone. I'd rather be alone, have you dream of me only, and have you say you're sorry that we are apart. I'd rather be alone, have you dream of me only, than to be in your arms, but never in your heart. Yes, to be in your arms, but never in your heart.
Thank you.
This next song is about a girl that Randy used to date a long time ago.
Yeah, this is way back in. We all got one in our memories from years and years ago.
Yeah.
many miles from here where I get my Milwaukee beer. There's a girl that's got me on a string. She's the worst you ever saw. She nearly broke my jaw. She made me carry my left arm in a sling. She's my darling, she's my daisy. She's not neat and lazy. Humpback, bow-legged, and she's lame. Well, they say she's mighty nice, but our armpit smells like spice. She's my long, skinny, lanky Sarah Jane. Oh, Jane, my little Jane. Won't you come back to your bonehead once again? Well, they say her teeth are false, for they rattle when she walks. She's my long, skinny, lanky Sarah Jane. Well, she promised to meet me when the clock struck 17 down at the stockyard about 3 miles out of town. There's pig ears and pig old ticks and good old Texas steer. Sirloin steaks are 14 cents a pound. She's my darling, she's my daisy. She's not neat and lazy. I'm back bow-legged and she's lame. Well, they say she's mighty nice, but her armpit smells like spice. She's my long, skinny, lanky Ora Jane. Oh, Jane, my little Jane. Won't you come back to your bonehead once again? Well, they say she's mighty nice, but her armpit smells like spice. She's my long, skinny, lanky Ora Jane. Ora Jane.
Stuff down for me.
Is there
an Ola
Jane in the house?
Is there an
Ola Jane? Great.
I think Randy changed the words because there was a line about smelling her feet.
Well, you can only go so far with a good crowd like this, you know.
He knows Ola Jane.
Yeah. Okay.
Now a more serious number.
What key are you in?
We're still in A. We're doing Tennessee 1949. Yeah.
Okay.
Tennessee, 1949.
Anybody in 1949?
I am. I was born then.
Look here.
That's okay.
All right.
That's
just
that a good year.
Anybody younger than that?
If it's raining in the mountain, I wonder how the old town looks today. And if the church is still down by the river, could I go back and find where Mama lay? Does life go to sleep after sunset? Are the berries still as big on the vine? Do old men sit and talk about the old days, the way they did in 1949? Oh, 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 how I'd like to be back in the hills of Tennessee. Oh, oh, now it would be so fine if I could just go back to 1949. I wonder if by chance they might remember a teenage boy so wild and fancy free, who always loved guitars and country music. If I went
back, could they remember me? Wonder what became of Catherine Akers, a girl who broke my heart at 17. I barely can remember what she looked like. 30 years ago, she was my dream. Oh, 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 how I'd like to be back in the hills of Tennessee. Oh, oh, now it would be so fine if I could just go back to 1949. I've searched the poor old over for what I can't recall and didn't find. But now I'm searching pictures in my memories. Tennessee, 1949. Oh, 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 how I'd like to be back in the hills of Tennessee. Oh, oh, now it would be so fine if I could just go back to 1949.
Thank you. We're gonna sing a gospel song for you now. I hope you all like it. Called Prayer Bells of Heaven.
Bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with sorrow and care, ring on an altar, God will answer your prayer. Prayer bells of heaven beat a man-made law.
Prayer bells of heaven, oh, how sweetly they ring, bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened down with sorrow and care, ring on and on, for God will answer your prayer.
Silas were thrown in jail. They didn't worry who would go their bail. Then on their prayers they began to ring. Off fell their stocks and they began to sing.
Prayer bells of heaven, oh, how sweetly they ring.
bearing a message unto Jesus our King. When you are burdened out with sorrow and care,
my brother,
bring on and offer, God will answer your prayer. Ring on and offer, God will answer your prayer.
Thank y'all.
We're going to feature Ronnie here on another good song by Adam Steffi.
Dark clouds hanging over me. When will they go away? Rain is in my eyes and I can't see. Life's become just cloudy day. Why she done me like she done? I guess I'll never know. She knows I need her more than anyone. Made a point to let it show. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand cloudy days. I recall the time when times were good. Lord, they seem so long ago. But you know they say if rain don't come, then love has no chance to grow. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand cloudy days. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand. Cloudy days, don't the sun ever shine anymore. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand cloudy days. Stormy weather, will you always be around? When I'm down, I can't stand the cloudy day.
Good job, Ronnie. I'm going to sing you a song here called Big
Bob
Blue.
And Beverly, this will be another good dance song.
Yeah, we may have to get them up here to dance this. We'll try this.
Well, I don't see you up here doing it.
Yeah. Here's one I'm thanks to.
Get the feet, Ernie.
Big Blue Roses.
Big Blue Roses around my door. Seems that they were always red before. And a wedding
big vase of potted and roses around my door. But she decided to move on, and all her plans fell through. And it grew cold in his new world, and his roses turned to blue.
Got any Tennessee fans in here? We want you to make a lot of noise on this.
Now, wait a minute. There's still some hats on in the house.
You'll make a lot of noise. We'll get Cindy to sing Rocky Top for you.
Even though I'm from Virginia, I still like to sing this song. Tennessee. two strangers climbed a rocky top looking for moonshine still. Strangers ain't come down from rocky top, reckon they never will. Corn don't grow at all on rocky top, dirt's too rocky by far. That's why all the folks on rocky top get their corn from a jar. Rocky top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Trapped like a duck in a pen.
Quack, quack.
All I know is it's a pity life can't be simple again. Rocky top, you'll always be home sweet home to me. Good old Rocky top, woo! Rocky top, Tennessee. Rocky top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. I've had years of cramped up city life.
Yeah, we want to do the quack quack with you.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I hope you're editing this.
Okay.
I've had years of cramped up city life, trapped like a duck in a pen.
Quack, quack.
All I know is it's a pity life and can't be simple again. Rocky Top, you'll always be home sweet. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top, Tennessee. Rocky Top.
I hope you can edit that into it. I said, I hope you can get that edited into it.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, Lynn, this song is for you because you're a wild and crazy guy.
Hancock
County, Tennessee.
Anybody know where Hancock County, Tennessee is?
Yeah, I've heard of it.
Okay, this song for everybody from Hancock County, maybe they can relate. Somebody might relate to some of this. Ready?
Maybe.
Hancock County.
Hey, Luther, I've been thinking this whole world is blue. Me and you ain't even like we used to. We used to be like brothers, now we hardly know each other. Shame that people change, don't you agree? Remember when we traveled down the dusty road of gravel in a pickup truck, hardly fit to run. There's a dusting on the platter, sure did make a chicken scatter. Country boys out to have fun. And there was moonshine in the fields, rabbits in the hills, squirrels a barking in the trees. There was hounds that run all night and girls that hold us tight back in Hancock County, Tennessee. Sparking with good old Sally Larkin. Sally taught us they didn't teach in Sunday school. I'd give my last $10 to go back in the holler, take a sip of good old Mountain Dew. No, the time is passing, we ain't got time for laughing. Got more trouble than her heads can hold. So let's get together and have some fun together, like we did before we growin' old. And there was moonshine in the sills, rabbits in the hills, squirrels a-barkin' in a tree. There was hounds that run all night and girls to hold us tight back in Hancock County, Tennessee. Back in Hancock County, Tennessee.
Thank y'all. Instrumental here for me.
That means I forgot the words.
Yeah.
Gotta let the vocal cords rest once in a while. Ready, sir?
What are we doing? Go ahead.
Red Wing.
I'll just go ahead. Thank you.
Come on down to my world. Come on down to my world. My heart is closed, but you have got the key.
Thank you all.